These are U.S. intelligence documents that say the strategic policy in the Ukraine is essentially failing. I think it's a red herring from the White House to say, oh, it might have been bogus. Of course you know whether those documents are yours or not. It got through the field offices and Washington headquarters because people approved it. And what Congress should be asking is who approved it and how far up the chain it goes.